fire than stuff. Ain't that some
wow. Kids wildin'. Everybody, I am the Mademoiselle and this is my channel, and today we are going to be reacting to another bad parenting live stream where someone is embarrassing their child on the internet yet again. Hopefully it's not as bad as the last one when this lady thought it was okay to expose her daughter's nudes, but nonetheless we're gonna watch this. I have no idea what this consists of. I did not watch it. Y'all sent this to me, and I'm just here to react to it. Before we get started, make sure you smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, smash every button you know that can help a sister out. All right? When you see this, I may not be here, so if I'm not answering comments, I'm sorry. I'm missing a nail. I'm getting it done today. Leave me alone. Let's get started. All right. Let's see.
Because I will send people...
Who was you sending naked videos to, Saya? And who else? Who you having sexual conversations with, Saya? Talk about sucking dick, skipping school. Say it! Tell them! Okay, from where?
They used to go to Kettering Middle School.
Okay, and what else? What else, Saya? Why won't you be at the dance tomorrow? Because what?
I was sending somebody naked pictures to my body.
And because what else?
Talking like a slut.
Okay. This came swinging from the gate. I did not expect that. This too much. 33 seconds in, and there's so many problems with this. First of all, this whole leaking of other kids' names shit is out. You should not be leaking other children's names when you're disciplining your child on the internet. You shouldn't be disciplining your child on the internet, period. But if you are going to do that, you shouldn't be leaking other people's names. Let that parent discipline their child. You discipline your child. You worry about what your child's doing, okay? I can't stand this. It's really ridiculous. Like, y'all done leaked the whole boy's full name and school for what? For what? Just too much.
What else? What's this in my hand, Saya? Are you supposed to have a cell phone? Why?
Because I already got it taken last year.
Why? Why you get it taken?
Doing the same thing.
Same thing like what, Saya? Tell everybody on your Instagram that you're not supposed to even touch a cell phone, right?
Yes.
Why not, Saya? Let all your friends know. All of them, because here they go. They logging in. Tell them what's up.
Because I was taking naked pictures of myself.
Yes. Yeah. Tell them why you sitting here popping your nails off that you just got done today.
Because I got in trouble.
Tell your friends, all of them, everybody go to school tomorrow, Kettering Middle School, and show this video of Saya. Because it's going to be up. The police is here. She get ready to get locked up. Tell them, Saya.
Wait, what?
Because I sent somebody.
Act like that little slut that be twerking in the videos. And who was the boy that you was messaging talking about he sucked your titties? Who was that boy, Saya? The same one.
What? Okay, this is too much to absorb. Okay, all right. Clearly, this is her second offense. So, comment down below. Now, do you warrant this? Because this is her second time doing this nonsense. I don't know if this is the second time her mother's exposed her on the internet, but this is her second time getting caught up doing grown stuff on the internet. Do y'all think that this type of punishment is warranted? Also, why do you think the police was called? Because I'm mad lost. Why is the police called? Like, I'm confused. Like, is she going to report her daughter for sending new... I don't know. I need to watch this because, whoa, this... Woo!
How many others is it, Saya?
Your homegirl said, right? Her French fry thing is cute.
yo.
This
is mad. Okay, this is horrible. This girl's in middle school, guys. Middle schoolers are like, what, between the age of, what, 11 and 14? That is like a very crucial age for development. This is where you do a lot of stupid shit. This is where probably most of your bullying is gonna first occur. And I feel like this is just messed up. Like, regardless of if she was twerking on the internet or not, you don't sit there, especially if you, like, I know there's a lot of parents, she hasn't said this, but like the past parents also, oh, we're raising scholars, blah, blah, blah. Like, you don't talk to a scholar like that. You don't talk to a girl that you're trying to raise to be a great young woman like that. Regardless of what she's doing, you don't say stuff like that to her. And that goes for everyone. You don't say things like that to people, especially as a parent, as a mentor, as an older sibling, because that type of shit sticks with them. She's going to end up believing, I'm a whore, so why not do this? I'm a whore, so why not do that? I'm a this, I'm a that, so I might as well do this. This behavior is expected of me now. You feel me? Like, I just feel like that's just wrong, like, on every level.
Not the only decent friend you got, ghetto ass. All the other ghetto ass little girls you hang with.
You got a video of who was that fight that was on there?
Yeah, how you came home and talked about how she got beat up. Her and her friend, right? You came home and told that, right? But then you come home and tell me and Brittany.
Wow.
Said, right?
My God.
That's what you said, right?
Yes.
And you was laughing, kicking about it, right? But that's supposed to be your homegirl. But you come here telling everybody how she got beat up.
Well, is that?
Ain't nobody in her homegirl. But I see why you don't have no friends, because look at the shit you do.
This is so tragic.
You can't even
tragic.
Respect yourself as a young lady. You gotta put yourself out there like you some slut.
You can't say put yourself out there as a young lady and then in the same sentence say you acted like a slut. That's like an oxymoron. What do you think she gonna do now? You think she about to act ladylike after this? She about to be bullied like hell in school. People gonna be laughing at her for years. Especially if it might even follow her to high school if this is one of those type of neighborhoods where everybody goes to the same high school. This is not okay. Like, you, oh my God, I really can't. But then again, like I said, this is her second offense, okay? So since this is her second offense, is this warranted behavior? Do you think that her mother is right for talking to her like this? Your opinion, you decide.
I ain't nobody's friend, she's fake. And I told somebody to stop messing, stop.
The only for real friend she got.
That's it. And I've always told you that. Always.
Record and fight situation. I always want to know, like, what happens if somebody dies during the fight? Don't you feel bad if you didn't record it? Don't you feel bad if you have the recording of somebody literally dying and you just standing there laughing, hee hee, kiki, and you didn't do anything to help this person? Like, I've always wanted to know the logic behind that, but whatever, that's neither here nor there. Second of all, first, like, I don't understand how there'd be like less than like 10 people in all of these live streams, but they somehow managed to go viral all of the damn time. Like, I find that mad interesting. Like, these things always go viral and they don't be like nobody in them. Like, for that means that whoever be in here is straight trifling, okay? Trifling as hell. That means these people's friends, these kids' friends are trifling. Because how is it that these chats don't be having nothing more than like maybe 10, 20 people back, and it should be seen by hundreds of thousands of people? Nah, cuz that's ridiculous. It's ridiculous.
And how long you had this Instagram? Because we went to New York 3 weeks ago.
Yeah, heard of it. At least by the mom. Because she only has 60 followers.
Who's on here now? Don't touch this phone.
I was trying to see who's on
it. You can look right there and see who's on it.
But that person don't be on, can't be on.
Who's this watching your live right
Nobody
now?
Nobody is says zero people.
Okay, well, we just gonna wait.
Zero
because
people.
Everybody see this tomorrow, won't they? How long will it stay on there?
It's there
on
24.
Okay, so everybody will see it.
What's the name on here?
The Her Instagram name? Lil Sia. Vince the Ho. Ain't that some shit?
Wow. Spell it, boss.
L-L-U-L. S-I-A-A-A.
I'm sending it to you, then.
F-I-N-S-T-A-H-O. Well, she got that last part, right? The last two letters, right? Can you get that isotope so she can finish getting this nail stuff off her?
Wait, what? Her Instagram name is what?
No, because I'm on her live.
These kids wildin'.
Okay, that's enough. So you can let your friends know that they can have a happy school year because you won't be back.
What? You gonna take out of school?
I won't be back at school.
What?
Why?
Don't ask it like a question. Say it. Like
no, I won't. Look at the camera, Sia.
I won't be back at school.
Tell them why.
Because I said
look at the camera, Sia, and talk louder.
Because I said find that pictures of my body.
But that's the only reason why. Lil Sia fenced the hoe. So you know you're a hoe.
Damn it. I'm mad that that's the end of the video. I really wish I could find a longer version of it because what in the world? I want to know why the cops were... I'm sitting here dropping my phone. I want to know why the cops were called. I want to know where she going. What you mean she not going back to school? Like, what is going on here? What? I want to know where they sending her. They sending her to military school. They sending her to juvie. Like, what was going on here? Like, I want to know. Like, that is just... Bruh, but at the same time, it is homegirl's second offense. I'm on the fence with this. Because it's like, I understand that this is her first time doing it. It would be wholeheartedly wrong, but it's like, you got a warning, you got your phone taken away, you somehow got one, you created Instagram, you did the same thing over again. At that point, I don't know. Like, that's hard. That's real hard. Like, I really do feel bad for her, but at the same time, she's in middle school. Like, what you do to her, what you say to her, how you portray her to be at this point is going to probably affect her for the rest of her life. Not only that, I feel like she clearly doesn't have any respect for her own self. There's something going on there, psychologically, whether it be, I don't know if she has a father or not. I don't know if she's growing up in a bad household. I don't know, you know? Something's genuinely troubling her and something's not letting her see her full potential and self-worth, so to speak. I feel like she doesn't feel like she's worthy of love. She's worthy of self-respect, and that's why she's doing that. That's why a lot of girls, especially at that age, do it. When you're an adult and you do it, like, the damage is already done. You're just doing it sometimes because you want to, and sometimes because you're just like her and you just grew up doing it. You didn't get called out. So maybe it's good that she's getting called out for it now, and maybe she won't do it in the future, or this can make the whole situation worse and she's really going to be doing this in the future. Like, who knows? Let me know what you think about this down in the comment section below. Do you think this was a good parenting situation, a bad parenting situation? Do you think it could have been handled a different way? And if you do think it could have been handled a different way, how do you think it could have been handled? Make sure you like, share, subscribe, do all that. Follow me on social media, and I'm gonna see y'all next time.